Yes, it's finally Friday and time to warm up with Super M. And in keeping with our Mandela Day theme, one of our beloved Tata Madiba's favorite desserts was strawberry trifle. So today, our warm-up filler is a Super M strawberry trifle-inspired latte, as you've just heard from Ryle. And now remember, Super M, of course, is warming up your winter with a whopping 500,000 rand in cash and prizes for sharing your warm-up filler recipe. So listen up for some ideas as Nicole shows us this treat to warm up this cold, these cold winter chills that we're experiencing right now. It's perfect. It's a perfect night-in kind of drink. Treat yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Type of thing. That's like your nickname now, Nicole.
I know that, but you owned it. I'm checking the abbreviations. SBWL on the
SBWL.
WL. Yes, yeah. So yes. I was like, and I saw what she said. I was like, does that mean Sabawell? Are people like abbreviating it now?
Well, we're Sabawelling this that you're about to make right now. So a great idea to kind of warm up for the winter, especially if you're going to be staying in over the weekend or celebrating Madiba Day, make yourself this one. So how do we start?
So we thought, like, you know, let's do a trifle inspired. And I remember Mo and I, we thought, how are we going to do this? You know, how are we going to put a trifle into a warm drink?
Mm.
So I said, okay, this is what we're going to do. We're going to add the vanilla. We're going to add the little bit of strawberry because it's a strawberry inspired one. Then you're going to heat it up. So I'm just going to turn this heat up a little bit.
Yeah.
And I thought, okay, think of elements of what you get in your trifle.
So the Which is usually served cold, right?
Yes.
And now you're flipping the script on it.
And making it warm. Yes. And we thought, like, okay, the Swiss roll might be, we wanted to, like, stack it in there. And we thought, no, maybe we should serve it with it, but then have this as, like, a trifle-flavored drink.
Yes,
so
okay.
So what is trifle without jam?
You need some
right?
of that.
So
yes.
We're going to add some strawberry jam to this. So you're going to add it at your base, because what's nice about this is as you're sipping it and the heat of that Super M is going to almost like infuse it and mix it all in.
Yeah, melt a little bit of the top layer of that jam, so every sip you'll get just a little bit of it.
Exactly, exactly. That's the trifle vibe we are going for.
Mm-hmm.
So then once that's heated up, so we thought, like, also your custard, what is your custard flavor? It's vanilla.
Okay, yes, that's true, so which is why you have the vanilla Super M.
The vanilla Super M. So we added that.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Just want to feel this. It's nice and warm.
Absolutely, okay.
Then you're going to pour this in here, and you'll see already it's like merging.
Oh my word.
Beautifully with that jam.
Woohoo!
And then we're going to top it off with something that I feel trifle cannot not have.
Yeah.
Cream. So I love this thing. I always keep it in our fridges here because, like, we never ever know when we want to just be that extra decadent.
Do you ever do that thing that they do in the movies where, like, somebody, like, walks to their fridge in the middle of the night and then takes the whipped cream and goes, like
with the yeah, but you must do it that it's like almost like just coming out of your mouth that you can close it and swallow.
And then make sure to mark the container to let everyone know that I've now done this.
This
Please
is mine.
Do not use it anymore. It's now my germs.
It's a great way to claim it, isn't it?
It's so cruel.
So then we've got, oh, that's feeling so nice and warm. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I've thought, oh, you can use candied fruit. I've actually found these really cool freeze-dried things in the shops.
Yeah.
So you'll see it's like almost like crumbly.
Oh, and there's a freeze-dried strawberries.
Freeze-dried strawberries.
Wowzers.
So I thought, let's be extra bougie.
And then freeze-dried blueberries.
Freeze-dried blueberries. Pop that
on
top.
Wow.
Serve it with your Swiss roll to your loved one or for yourself.
Look at you doing it for the gram.
For
I know
the
that
you gram.
You totally crumble it over like that so that it's grammable.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
We'll do a little extra one. Why
wow.
not?
Fantastic stuff. There you go. A strawberry trifle inspired Super M filler for you to celebrate the weekend and think about Tata Madiba while you're sipping on that, remembering that one of his favorite desserts was strawberry trifle. And listen up, if you have your eye on the prize, then also listen up to this, because by simply following the Super M SA Facebook page and Instagram page, and then sharing a photo of you enjoying a warmed up Super M, uploading a photo on social media with the hashtag warm up filler, and of course those T's and C's that you can find on expressoshow.com. That puts you in line of sharing in that great, great prize package. Now, in case you missed the steps to our Super M Strawberry Trifle Inspired Latte, watch this space for a quick little recap.
Made with love by Clover.